join you. It's okay. I've always wondered, what would it be like to experience real magic? Well, 2 years ago, I did, and it changed me and my life forever. Amanda,
yes.
I'm going to ask you to give this Rubik's Cube a mix for me. Can you keep on mixing until I come back to you?
Yes.
Thank you. David, inside this box are 25 different coloured crayons. I'm going to give these a mix, and David, you're going to choose one, but without looking. Just grab one at random. Hold it in your hand, David, but don't look at it. Keep it hidden. Alicia,
yes.
These cards belong to my daughter. It's important to see that all the cards are different.
Yep.
I'm going to ask you to just touch the back of anyone. It doesn't matter which, but what is very, very important is that I don't do any sleight of hand. Okay. So I'll spread the cards like this, point to anyone that you like. Wow, right down the end. Can you hold out your hand for me? I'm going to place that card on the palm of your hand, genuinely the card that you touch. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Lovely. Amanda.
Yes.
You have mixed that cube into a completely unique pattern.
Yes.
Fair to say?
Uh-huh.
We'll get back to that in a moment. Simon.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to ask you to hold this pen in your right hand right here. Perfect. You lower your wrist down, get comfortable.
Yeah.
Lovely. This book belongs to my wife. There are over 600 pages, around about 200,000 words in the book. Alicia, can I ask you to close your eyes for a moment? And just say the word stop.
Stop.
Simon, I'm going to hold the book above your pen.
Mm-hmm.
Amanda, can you say the word stop as I do this?
Stop.
Simon, can you bring the pen up to the page without looking and draw a small circle the size of a 5-pence piece? You don't have to be precise. I'm going to place the book down in front of you here, Simon. I'll take the pen. Can you do me a favour? Lift up the book. Don't show me. But have a look at where you've drawn that circle. Can you confirm that there is a word or words that you can see within that circle?
Yeah.
Yeah? There is? Wonderful. It's a good start. David, can you tell us what colour crayon do you have?
Red.
The red crayon. Alicia, for the first time, what card did you choose?
Ah, puppet penguin.
The puppet penguin. Amanda, very carefully, can you just lift off the box so we can see the pattern that you've created on the very top of that Rubik's Cube? Now, if I told you that I knew this exact outcome yesterday, a week ago, or a month ago, you'd say, well, that would have to be magic. Some people would.
I would.
But it's not real magic. It's interesting, intriguing, maybe clever. Some might even say amazing, but it's not real magic. See, for me, real magic changed 2 years ago. This, to me, is real magic. And Simon, that leaves just you. For the very first time, Simon, what is the word that you circled?
Hat.
Hat, H-A-T.
Yeah.
Simon, this is for you. Isabella, you beautiful little girl. If Daddy was going to do Britain's Got Talent in 2 years from now, what random word do you think Simon would think of?
Hat.
Hat. H-A-T. You could be right.
Oh, my God, that's amazing! Wow!
Absolutely gobsmacks. I mean, first of all, thank God your little girl's okay. That's the most important. She's okay now, yeah?
Absolutely.
Good. Well, I'm thrilled to hear that. Don't know what you've gone through, Mark, through your career trying to get the break you've been looking for. I have a feeling this act is going to change your life. It was unbelievable.
Thank you very much. I really appreciate that. I really do.
I've been doing this show now, 7 years? And I genuinely never, ever thought a magic act would move me like that.
I know.
That's just crazy. I don't care how you did it. It was magnificent.
He did it because it's magic.
You have just taken magic to a whole new level,
my
friend.
Thank you.
Loved it. It's
great. Brilliant.
It was a really beautifully put together performance.
Thank you, David.
I loved your presentation. So calm, so in control all the time. I like that you didn't bother with lots of silly jokes on the side. Obviously, it's incredibly moving, seeing the story with your family as well. And it's a lovely way of including them in the act.
Thank you.
It's astonishing.
Gets you in tears.
Yeah.
It's emotional.
Really emotional.
Utterly extraordinary. You know, we're all parents. And that is the greatest magic in the world.
She's my magic.
Absolutely. Absolutely. And we're going to take a vote.
Go, 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 go. No pressure. No pressure. You're not getting that. Go on, go on. Come on. You got it. You don't have to vote. That doesn't need voting. Ready?
Tears,
man.
That was remarkable.
Thank you. Well done. Well done, man. Brilliant.
So deserved it.
So deserved it. Oh, my God.
See you in the last show.
That was so brilliant. So
brilliant. Thank you.
Got me right there.
Well done.
Lights will go.
So you said you got to make the show bigger, so boom. Anyways, okay. So I love this. Neil, you're going to love this. We got a deck. They're all huge. Right. You guys can't miss these. All I want you to do is just touch anyone you want. It doesn't matter.
Anyone?
Anyone.
Okay.
Do you want to keep this or change your mind?
I want to change my mind.
You're that guy. Okay, here. Just touch one.
Let's go here.
Okay, stop. Do you want to keep this one or do you want to change
it? I'm going to keep this one.
You sure?
Yes.
I don't want to see it. I'm going to blindfold myself. Show the camera. Show the crowd.
Don't look.
I'm not looking. I'm going to look down here. Okay. Hey, everybody think of this card. Think of the color, the shape, the size, everything about it. And here's all I'm going to do is I'm going to draw this card. Ladies and gentlemen, this is ESP at its best. So far, so good. All right, here we go. So when I get this right, this is so sick. Ladies and gentlemen, the card that everybody here is thinking of. Neo, the card you're thinking of, you're feeling it right now, is none other than the Ace of Clubs. Killing it.
Uh-oh.
Okay, hold on. That's amateur hour. You guys thought I drew the Ace of Clubs. No way. I thought I'd step this up. And ladies and gentlemen, right here before you, I drew an entire deck of cards, and Neo's card is inside. See that? See what I mean? See what I did there? Get it?
No.
I tell you what, this would be a good trick. What was it?
You want me to tell you?
It's going to help me out a lot right now, yeah.
Five of clubs.
Let me see it. Okay, good. What if I could change that? Watch. Watch the ace. Five of clubs. I got the suit right, so I just got to add a few clubs. Watch the ace. That would have been good, though, if I could change it.
That would have been good. That would have been good.
Honestly, I probably would have walked out of the room and just quit, because I couldn't top that. Remember earlier I said it was inside?
Yeah.
Watch.
No.
There you go, Neo. And, now look, I didn't want to do this, but look, just to show you, that five has been drawn on there the entire
what?
Time. Oh. There is your ace. There is your five. I'm John Norenbosch. Peace out.
Does that make you a little bit nervous?
Yeah.
My man.
That was good.
Can I do something?
To meet you all. My name is Matt. What's your name? Brilliant, that's enough. Now, I've only got like a minute to show you what I can do, so ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to perform a trick, but before I do my trick, I'm going to propose a toast. I want to say cheers to everybody. So, when I say cheers, everybody in the audience shouts...
Cheers!
Perfect, amazing. Now, because I've only got a minute, I'm going to give this a big build-up in the hope that everyone claps really loudly and then all the ladies take off their bras and throw them in my face. Look at you, Alicia. Worth a try. So, ladies and gentlemen.
Señores y señores, bienvenidos a la Britain's Got Talent. Esta noche siempre para la tequila. Rachel and Amaji.
So, Lee Evans and Magic.
I like him.
I do.
Yeah. Watch this. Might as well. Oh. I forgot the salt. Gotta have salt. Oh.
Tequila.
Got the salt. Hup. I'm fine, I'm fine.
To present a magic trick.
It's good.
I love when people push jokes as far as they possibly can go until they almost break. It was very funny, very entertaining. It was brilliant. Well done.
Thank you. Amanda?
Yeah, I mean, I really loved it. It was sort of silly how Tommy Cooper used to do it. You know, you're so distracted by you clowning and messing about that we're not paying attention to what you're actually doing, so therefore it's even more magical. I really love you. I think you're charming, I think you're funny, and you're kind of old school with a twist, which is absolutely perfect for Britain's Got Talent. Well done. Simon?
I've got to be honest with you, Matthew. You know, when you started with that voice, I thought this is going to be really annoying. But actually, you are brilliant. I mean, really, really funny. And how old are you, 34, did you say?
34.
Okay, I'm surprised you haven't had a break yet, Matthew, because you're really likeable and nuts. You've just got something about you, it's your energy. This is what we look for on these shows, people who've got star quality. I've just got a feeling about you.
Good, you know.
He's good. Really good.
I agree, Matthew. Love your passion and enthusiasm. Right, we're going to take a vote. David.
Oh, they've got the vote.
I'm going to say yes.
Yeah, hold on,
you don't
hold,
have
hold,
to.
Hold on, hold on.
You don't have to.
Hold on.
Excuse me.
Hold on,
I wasn't expecting that.
Honestly, we were laughing so much, I thought I was going to pee myself. Really funny. Well deserved.
Honestly, we loved the act, and then Simon, you said it. He's 34 years old, and for some reason, he hasn't been given the break up until now. And so we just wanted to be there and do it.
Honestly,
very good.
Well done. Funny. Really good. Really good. Really good. Love it. Yes! Aww. That's a good one.
Yeah!
You picked a good one!
I like him.
I've got to tell you, Matt. They were absolutely on the money. This is what it's all about. Dreams come true. Good for you.
You deserve it, man. Look at that. Look at that.
Thank you so much.
Loved it.
Oh my
honestly,
God.
That was just... Oh, I haven't seen energy in a routine like that for years.
Please tell us you've got those moments in your
life. It's not just the song,
I've got
is it?
So much that I'm ready to show the world.
Brilliant.
Good. Thank you so much for the opportunity
you're
to show
you.
No.
Well, so you're live straight through to the semi-finals.
Oh my God. How do you do it?
Bravo! Wow! This is Chang. What's this? 1, 2, 3, pee pee! One more, pee pee! Wow! Okay!
He showed him how we did it!
It's just the magic! Oh, this is motor! Okay, this is shuttlecock! Please look! 1, 2, 3, pee pee! What? One more,
yeah.
TP! It was the magic! Okay! Oh! 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 This is Raketto! Change to 1, 2, 3, TP! Ah! Selfie! I got it! Yeah! Oh! Oh! Lemon juice! Okay! Change to water! One, two, three, Pippi! Water! One more, huh? One more, okay. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Okay, that's the magic. Money change. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. Pippi! Mr. Angun, I love you! Terima kasih banyak! Pippi!
Oh. Well, Jay, what do you think of this?
All the twists you had in your magic tricks, very, very clever, very hilarious, very funny. I loved it.
There's something in the water in Japan, I swear.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? Sometimes we're here to be serious, and sometimes we're here to laugh. And you made me laugh. Thank you so much. I needed that.
I'm going to move to your sweetheart, your love, your
Akira.
Indonesian love, Angun.
I like you a lot.
I like you a lot.
You make me laugh, and not only you make me laugh, you give away some magic tricks. So I don't know where this act is going, but I think I need you.
Yeah, well, you're not through yet. We haven't voted yet.
Sorry.
Shall we vote?
I think we should vote.
Hey!
Jay.
Akira, you know, you're one of those guys, like, it's like, I want to hate, but I can't help but like you. It's like, you're so good. Yes.
Your love? Vote.
No way.
Oh, I'm just looking at it. You speak to me.
အုံးမောင်းရင်းနဲ့ကျွန်တော်ရင်စပြီးတော့ပြပါမယ်.
What?
Spade Quingle, you like that? Spade Quingle, you don't like it. Wow.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What do you say to him? You like that? Can I link to long? You know, people be bala.
Six.
Six. The Kaja Lucian, Kuku and Dom Yonai Malkin. This is my choice. I like six. Shut up, Shiba. I could not sound in it. Mamma, Matrix, or Nail Lowen, and Bombi of Yabame. Mamma say, Tema, only the bone of Sinabiba, Kalula Libona. Ah, second, if you all say, Sink at Tama Swanham, and only the bone. Being a bone, or good bobbing linnet, Sarina Jubiro, but do Mamma Theon. Now some Kimra Manny Dom Theon, look. Saviva. Okoya Jibanama, Habido Saviva. Matrix, it's only a map for Angu Harabona. Suiva, Atema, English Galone, Town and Town and Chibiro Shibare. ไอ้เนี่ยใจเดียวสกะลงตะลงก็ซินหน้าเลยป่ะสกะลงตัวโหมเป็นแคชชิชิสกะลงมีอุ้มมาเนี่ยอัมเบรลลาเรสปอนซิบิลิตี้ซะเลยสกะลงแคชชิชิตะลงก็จองดีไปตะลงก็ไม่ใช่ป่าวงั้นหมดไปล่ะจองไปสิมาเลยมาอุ้มทาไปป่ะนัททรีซะสกะลงต้องซินหน้าไปไว้ล่ะแคซงซะลงซินหน้าไปป่ะจองแคซงเลยเปียๆไปป่ะไอ้เวรี่กู๊ดทุติยะสลงซินหน้าไปป่ะเดสลงไปป่าวเอ็น ကျွန်တော် IN တော့ရရထားတယ်ခဏလေးနော်အခုဆက်လုံးတစ်ခုလုံးစဉ်းစားပြီးတော့ခင်ဗျာပထမဦးဆုံးအနေနဲ့ matrix ကစဉ်းစားလိုက်တဲ့အခုဆက်လုံးတစ်လုံးလုံးကိုအားလုံးပြန်အောင်ပြောပြပါလားမသိ
Independence Oh my mind man
Wow
အခုမမို့လဲပါမမောက
တို့ကတော့တိတ်မညွန့်နော်အိမ်ဒီပါသွားမှကြောက်လို့
အာ
ညွန့်ရင်တော့တို့ကကြောက်တယ
်မမောကအိမ်ဒီပါသွားမလို့လေဗျ
မမောကျွန်တော်မြင်နေတယ်တက်ရှိတက်မဲ့ခွဲမယ်မမောဆွဲထားတာတက်ရှိတော့ပါအမ်အပြည့်စုံတော့မဟုတ်ဘူးဒီဘိုင်းလေးပဲကျွန်တော်ပြီးသွားပြီခင်ဗျအားလုံးသိအောင်ကင်မရာကိုပြပေးပါလားမမောမဆွဲထားလဲဆိုတော့
တို့ရီးစားပုံ
ပါလဲတော့မသိဘူးညနေမှခက်ညာဆင်မလားမသိဘူး
哇我不算了我就不算了这下才能算了
ကောင်းလို့ပါနော်တင်ပြပုံရောကိုကိုကိုယုံကြည်မှုရှိရှိနောက်လေ့လာထားတဲ့အာဒီထက်လည်းအများကြီးရှိအောင်မယ်လို့ယူဆရတဲ့ကြောင့်ကျွန်တော်ဝင်ပါစေပြပါ channel တူရဲ့ comment လေးတွေနားထောင်ကြည့်ကိုမောင်ကြီးပြောပြပါ
အကြိုက်ကြည့်ရတာတန်လေဗျာ
အိုးဘလော
Okay ဒါမဲ့ဦးတီအတူ direct ခေါ်ရတော့လေကျွန်တော်နောက်တစ်ခေါက်ဟိုဟောပြရတော့ပေါ့နော်အဲ့တော့နောက်တစ်ခေါက်မှလည်းအဲ့လိုအကြိုက်ကြည့်နိုင်မှာအခွင့်အရေးပြပါအောင်
ကျင့်သင်ထားပါ
သူစားပြောပ
ါ Just well
ဘယ်ကနေ
ဘမောဆန်လန်ရှော့လာတဲ့ကတက်ကြွပြီးဝင်လာတယ်စတိုင်းရှိတယ်စမတ်ကြတယ်အပြသွားရလဲဒိုင်းနေအကုန်လုံးကလုံးဝအောင်မို့ဆိုလဲဒီပြောင်လေးတဲ့ဂရုံးလေးကိုဆွဲထားတာဒီဂရုံးငါအောင်မထားပါငါ့အောင်ကြောင့်အောင်ထားမှာပဲဆိုတကယ်ပါအခုအောင်ကြောင့်မျက်နှာပဲမြင်လိုက်တယ်လေ
ဘာလို့ဂရုံးပဲပေါ့
တကယ်ချီချူကိုရင်ပါဆိုင်ရတဲ့မှာလေ
ဘရာဗို
Yeah now shake thank you semi final final တော့ကိုကျွန်တော်သိနေထားပါ
တယ်โอเคဒါမဲ့အခုမပြန်ငယ်လေးမှာပရိသတ်ကိုကျွန်တော်တော်တော်သူညှို့ကြည့်အောင်လာပါလာပါ6ချောက်ကြည့်